What's good, YouTube? We are back with another reaction video, and today we're going to be reacting to Tems' Free Fall featuring Jcole, and we're going to see if Jcole can redeem himself after that whole Grippy nonsense. I don't know what Cole was on with that Grippy shit, but we're going to see if he redeems himself and he comes back to the Cole. He came back down to earth to be the Cole that we know and love. You feel me? I'm hoping on it. Tems always gonna hit. She's always a bop, so we gonna see what she working with. She also dropped a new album. If you haven't, go ahead and give that a listen. I haven't listened to everything yet. This is gonna be the first song that we listen to on the album, and we gonna tune into the rest of the album for sure. Side note, guys, I just wanted to chat a little bit about the giveaway. Today we are choosing a winner for the giveaway. We're gonna do that in a separate video though. So the giveaway is currently over. If you didn't enter, I apologize, and good luck to everybody who entered. If you do not win, don't worry, we will be doing more giveaways with this channel. I want to thank you guys so much for all the support and the growth that we're seeing. It's actually insane. I think we hit 1,000 2 weeks ago today. We're already sitting at 1,200, and I haven't even been my most consistent self. So from here on out, you guys are getting consistent shy. I'm gonna be posting every single day. I'm gonna do my best to do it. If I don't, just know it's because life got in the way, but I will be back and I will be posting. But for now, we will be posting every single day. I love you guys so much, and I appreciate you guys for all the support. Good luck to everybody who entered the giveaway. Let's jump right into this reaction.
I know, Angel, I have fallen too deep.
Tems, her fine ass. Oh my god. Alright. Chill. Let me chill. Yo, her voice is just so. Yo, real quick, I just want to say, Tems, her voice is just so beautiful. Like, it just. My heart just like starts pumping out of my fucking chest when she talks, bro. I'm not gonna lie. Is this a this? Oh, it's a visualizer. Yo, I'm tripping. I thought this was a photo, and then she. I thought I was tripping.
While you do in my mind, all red mark and light. When you.
Yo, this is a dope visualizer. Hold on.
Sorry, yes, you don't know why you're doing.
Okay.
With me, how you do me wrong and call my name. My name.
It's giving summer bop. She spent some shit. She said, I'd rather be alone. I had enough. Heartbreak could do that to you. It'll do it.
I was the one.
It'll do it.
Had to run. I had enough.
Toxic. Who would have thought was coming was a plot twist? Soon as you let me in, you start hunting for the locks.
Okay.
Now the key I once had to your heart does not fit. I got three choices, bat on your door or lockpick. I walk away confused at your logic.
Okay. He's sliding already off rip 10 times better than Grippy. He's sliding. Hold on. Because not going to lie, me personally, I like music that's sentimental and it hit deep. You feel me? And this shit is already about heartbreak. I'm some heartbroken person, bro. I be all in my feelings. So I'm going to have to tune in. I'm going to have to learn every single word to this song. I ain't going to lie. When I hear music like this, I feel it. And then I gotta know it. I got to learn the song. So I'm going to probably play this on repeat a few times off camera to learn it and shit.
As soon as you let me
in. Wait, go back.
Toxic. Who would have thought was coming was a plot twist.
Okay.
As soon as you let me in, you start hunting for the locksmith.
Okay.
Now the key I once had to your heart does not fit.
Now the key that I once had for your heart does not fit. As soon as you let me in, you start hunting for the locksmith. Now the key that I once had for your love does not fit. Or for your heart.
Now the key I once had to your heart does not fit. I got three choices, bat on your door or lockpick. Walk away confused at your logic.
Okay.
Back in my crib, cleaning your clothes and your shoes out the closet. Thinking to myself, we supposed to be in pools by the tropics.
Yo, that's the, bro. I probably, bruh. Think it to yourself. We supposed to be, bruh.
Way confused at your logic. Back in my crib, cleaning your clothes and your shoes out the closet. Thinking to myself, we supposed to be in pools by the tropics. Soaking up the views, but you choose to blow.
Like, we supposed to be on a vacation, babe. What's up? We supposed to be. I took on a vacation. We supposed to be outside. I hate when people say, oh, summer, be single, blah, 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 be outside. No. I want to be pulled up. I want to cuddle. I want to be on a vacation. Vacation with no bae is the devil's work, bro. That's like, bro. Yeah, bro. He got it. He got me in my feelings. I'm already in my fucking feelings.
That's your logic. Back in my crib, cleaning your clothes and your shoes.
About to
out
start
the closet,
crying.
Thinking to myself, we supposed to be
we're
in
supposed
pools
to be at
by
the
tropics, soaking up the views, but you choose to blow it up. No, you ain't used to going Dutch, so you refuse to see the truth.
Okay.
About who was out of pocket? It's all on me, huh? Fuck it, take your credit card. Let's ball out seaside. Devotion like the ocean's hot. Start out knee high, then gets deeper and deeper till we are.
I like that little flow switch right there. It gets deeper and deeper till we are.
Fuck it, take my credit card, let's ball out seaside. Devotion like the ocean's hot, start out knee high. It gets deeper and deeper till we are drowning in each other's arms, but the water's calm.
This is gonna be my summer bop, right here. Damn, that hurts. She said, I don't think I can let you in. I'm not open anymore. Imagine being the person that caused this type of hurt for someone to make this song, bruh. She said, I would rather be alone. I don't think that we belong. I can't do this anymore. Like, whoa. Ouch. Whoa. Am I just a, like, sentiment? Like, I felt that. Because it's like, damn. Like, me and, like, you and me and, like, you and me, like, we're the average listener, right? We go through these feelings too, right? But we don't go and make it into, like, art or, like, turn it into, like, music. Like, I feel like this is beautiful. The fact that she can express herself in a way that makes other people feel her too, like, with her music is, bro, Tems, bro, I love you. Yo, shout out for Jcole though, because he definitely slid.
I would rather be alone. I like to run.
Yo, if a girl told me I would rather be alone, I have to run, I'm gonna lose my shit. I don't know. I'll probably really cry. That's probably the hardest thing you could hear from somebody that you love, bro. Damn.
I had enough. I was the one who had to run.
It's sad though because it's a bump. Like, it's a bop. Like, this shit bumps. So, like, I hate to be bumping to somebody's heartbreak, but it's like, I felt that. So we gotta dance it out. You feel me?
I had enough.
This shit is beautiful. This song is beautiful. I'm not gonna lie. I'm put on repeat. So I can learn all the words. It's a little guitar in the back. You hear that nigga going crazy with the solo? Hold on. Bruh. To anybody that knows how to play an instrument, ultimate riz. I feel like once you know how to play an instrument for a girl, if you could just go up to a shawty and play an instrument for her, like a guitar, a piano, or like, shit, even a flute, I don't know. You got it. Panties, for sure. I feel like at my wedding, if I ever get married, like, I want to learn how to play a song on the piano. I already know the song, but I'm gonna keep that to myself. I want to learn how to play on the piano for my shorty, so, like, you feel me? I feel like that's gonna be dope, but yeah. He's going crazy on that guitar. Nah, that's fire. That's fire. That's fire. Hold on. Guys, do y'all feel like J. Cole slid on this verse, you feel me, after the whole Grippy nonsense? I'm glad to see that he left that where it's at, bro. We don't need no Grippy from Cole, bro. This is what we need from Cole, man. Big ups to Cole for bouncing back and shit. I felt that. And this is a summer bop. I'm not gonna lie. I'm probably gonna bump this a lot. I'm gonna give this song a hard 9 out of 10. The only thing that can make this song better is a video. And I know they're gonna be on it. I know they dropping a video soon. But guys, stay safe, stay fly. I'll see you on the next video. We out.
Mustard on the beat, ho. Hey, mustard on the beat, ho. Deep, bo, any